Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the baddest DJ in town, King of the South, DJ Sheaflickz. The party's just getting started.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Sheaflickz just stepped in. Fine boy with no pimple, bad dimple.
Let me talk.
Cry. Loving you, girl, no girl, little. I do my more day every day. I need no one like I need ya. Oh no no. Loving you, girl, you get the bum bum j. You can know how I want the bum bum j. Oh, I need no one like I need you. Oh no no. To you, well, me my love, la la la. Say, my bed, listen, baby, come on, go sing, baby, buzzing, go sing, alhamdulillah, baby, listen, go sing, alhamdulillah. They got the party part of it. She bringing out dirt on my clean bed. Do you see the irony? She is so funny. On my right, she feeling all nice, so she gon' die. She fainting when you come.
I don't mind, 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 I don't mind,
di voloke o fe doluwa ebi ebi I wonder wonder shall never end pass through my wonder I wonder americana wonder o kini rire kini black kini scope I di be free catfish lori titi debi chicken jokole yore di bini
DJ Sheaflickz.
My name is Nelson Mandela. At my age, when I become music sick, I call my music doctor, DJ Fine Boy No Pimp.
Good morning, all. In fact, I'm impressed for the support you have given the Minister of Waste Management, Minister of Engagement, sorry, Minister of Environment this morning, and the Department of Waste Management. I thank you all. As I was coming, I saw you people on the road. I said, what's going on here? I'm the commissioner for Ekiti State. As I was going that way, I said, I was going to a place at Ilawe Road. That's a Baptist secondary school. I was called that the place is so dirty. So I called the PS and the management that we should meet there. But on my way going, I saw you. So let me have a stopover to appreciate you. I want to thank you all for what you have done this morning. And I believe I'm going to tell, first I'm going to tell Mr. Governor what people have done. This is a very good support for the state government and the Minister of Environment. Thank you so much. Once again, I thank you all. Thank God in Jesus' name. I can see you are all youth now. And you are. I pray for you among the fathering of Nigeria. God Almighty will choose it among you in Jesus' name. Even if it is said governor, what right to do with that? Okay, one of you will be if it is said governor in the future in by God's grace. And the coordinator and you people are here today. In fact, I'm impressed.
Hello. Okay. So we have the Honorable Commissioner for Environment. Thank you for coming up. And also to the public. Mommy has just said that she wants to give us 50,000 naira just for us to buy drinks. And then we are all also going to be coming out on Saturday for the World Cleanup Day, which is globally celebrated all across the world. World Cleanup Day on Saturday. Please, I want all of us to come out 7 a.m. in the morning. I'll start you.
We know the place.
Okay. So, 7 a.m. So please, 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Thank you, mommy. God bless you, mommy. Thank you so much. And to the PS, thank you so much, sir. And to the general manager, I raise my authority. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
scatter ikororo. Make all the girls they go lolo. Isha Oluwa to send it to ye. Isha Oluwa to tapano. All I do is winning till no more loss. You better hear your me call. I feel like what's the rush. Can I wait till they saw. Me not see no evil and I fear no one. I do the sign of the cross. What you did me don't be done.
DJ on the wheels of steel. DJ Sheaflickz, stay banging.
You are now hanging out with superstar DJ Sheaflickz.
Lifestyle of Babola, I be too many people like Maradona. Baby, my love, Sota. Nobody told that they go to Minnesota. No cap, nobody with the Ota. I don't feel no feel to me, the Ota. Nobody Balenciaga, I got moves like Jaga. I know Jago, I know Jaga. Nobody follow me, the Taka. You feel it on the Kaka. You know me, the Swagga. No send no bag, I even ain't bad. Even I see the Toka down. For my mother, I get the magic, I'm like a Jago.
Blackface, local hard life. I just a chop life, no stressing, living soft life. I don't know how I survive this tall life. Girls wanna get my baby reach 4-5. Every word would it come out of my mouth, I didn't monetize time, but I don't get energy. And I can't really shout, and I can't really you the shock of my remedy. Cash money, cash moolah, cash in, cash out, baby, why should I? Catch feelings more than the flights, gasola. You they pay me like blackface on tribuna. I too soft like pop off. And my bank a lot, bad, you go mad, you go up. Guy, you better wear gloves before you touch out me, they all to the spot.
Are you serious?
Lifestyle, Babola, I to tell people like Maradona. Baby, my love, Sota. Nobody told that they go to Minnesota. No cap, nobody with the Ota. I don't feel no feel to me, the Ota. Oh, be Balenciaga. I got moves like Jaga. I know Jago, I know Jaga. You follow me, the Taka. You feel it on the Kaka. You don't know me, the Swagga. No send, no fire, you play in power. You didn't see the dog guy down. For my mouth out, I get the magic. I'm like a Jaga.
Yo, melody, pelu, harmony, pelu, peace. The gun in my fair. I don't get strength to be fair. No intruding, my brother, the fair. Be your family, your friend.
Should you bust up? Why you gonna bump up? So I can touch you for my skin come. You say I know sappy also. I know sappy also.
You now hanging out with DJ Sheaflickz.
I was such a writing songs and I was working double. I was working double. As you know, bear for me. Every my cross go call for me. cause ah, and me more at yo. Make I no go follow. I do pray, oh, and me more. I've been working at do. Make I no go follow. I do pray, oh.
Conceived by B. Dotty, and the Matty Babu 100,000.
The Radio God, DJ Sheaflickz.
It's getting altered here, cause it's the master DJ himself. Flicks on the wheels of steel.
Market, and for those of you who know Atikoko very well in Ado Ekiti, Atikoko is always very dirty, and as we speak you can see behind me people are trying their best to keep the market clean. It's so much of dirt right here, and we're doing our best. Of course Ekiti Trash Challenge is just our own little way of keeping the environment clean, but we also want to use this opportunity to speak to Ekiti State Government to do their best to making sure that this place is clean. You can see so much dirt in the center of the city, Ado Ekiti. This place is, of course, not too far from the government house, not too far from the palace of the Ewe of Ado Ekiti.
Governor's office.
And the governor's office. And this is the center of the city. And it's so dirty. And we're doing our best. But, of course, we know that the government is listening. And the governor of Ekiti State, Mr. Abiodun Abayomi Banji, is the governor that listens so much. But we are saying that we want the city clean. Ado Ekiti must be clean so that we can bring our friends and family from every other state. And they won't abuse us. Everybody comes to Ekiti and say Ekiti is so dirty, and that's why we're coming out to keep Ekiti clean. So please help us keep Ekiti clean and help us keep everywhere clean. Thank you.
Over.
I be on the phone, calling you tonight. I wanna make you show me, make me know the fight.
I don't wanna sleep alone.
Are you serious?
Man, man, the mission. I see no competition, and I mind my business. God is my witness. They don't see my vision. I'm a local judge anymore, low. One in a million. Waiting them to say, I do now.
Which you have taken upon yourself to make Adex Metropolis clean of debris with a view to eradicating the tendencies of cholera in our city and in the streets of Adex. We say thank you. We're on our part. We have taken many steps to see that the city is clean by contacting the Ministry of Environment to provide more vehicles, vehicles to remove this debris on our streets. And not that alone, to please engage more these women, who are able women who can sweep and, you know, to increase the numerical strength of the sweepers. And to please collaborate with the local government chairman in the various areas of their domain to see that their domain are clean by engaging more hands, you know, to work and to sweep the areas. it appears that the government, we want to appreciate the government of Bao, who is very proactive in this regard. But gradually, I know that the government will do something more which will make us happy, at least to get this place rid of debris. Unfortunately, our people are very difficult to control. As soon as you see the weather turning black, even though there is no rain yet, they will assume that the rain will fall. And their gesture will be that it will be torrential. So they will start dumping everything into the gutter. These are the problems that we are facing. And we are appealing to our people to stop doing that. So we pray that one time they will heed to our warnings. But we shall continue. They are continuing on quarter basis to beg our chiefs to educate their subjects in order to sensitize them on why they should not dump their refuse in the gutters provided by the government. So once again, on behalf of the Kabesi and the way council, we appreciate you. If our youth are, doing things worthy of emulation, this is very encouraging. Rather than doing other things, antithetical things, in the town, where we pray that God will see you too in all your endeavors.
Amen. Amen.
I pray for you that by the grace of God, in your educational career, you will excel in this
Amen.